So we're back here on Highland Valley Road with Jeanette, and we were talking about riding in the drops and why they were safer and why you had more control over your bike. Well, that's where we found out she didn't have control because she couldn't reach her shifters. So when you're at home, I'd like you to think about, you know, this is what I call the trigger finger. I'd like you to think about taking your hand into the drop, and if you can't cover your brake, you know, with one or two fingers, then yes, it's going to be scary to ride in the drop. So you have to be able to at least just reach it. And some folks, male, female, if you have smaller hands, you just can't reach it. So this is a Shimano shifter, hydraulic mechanical shifter, so it's not DI2, but it has reach adjust, and it's underneath here with a 2mm Allen head. And sorry for the traffic, but it's live and this is what it is. And so you can adjust that. And so we've taken this reach adjust from, if you can notice a little bit of dirt here, and you could see now just a significant amount more is showing here. So she should have much better grip here. So Jeanette, if you would just stick your hand in there and do that straight trigger. And that, yeah, that is a lot more coverage than she had before. So
it was here before.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. All right.